you're buying a home, you may be wondering whether you can change your mind at any point in the process. Luckily, most of the time, there is a cooling off period. This is the time after the sale when you can decide to back out of the property purchase. The length of the cooling off period varies between states, but it's normally between 2 and 5 business days. You can use the cooling off period to conduct any final checks of the property, including a building and pest inspection, or any legal checks by a conveyancer or solicitor. But it's best to have these checks done beforehand, so you have all the information you need before making an offer. If you decide not to go through with the purchase, you may be required to pay a termination fee. The amount varies between states, but in most cases, it's 0.25% of the value of the property. So for a $500,000 house, it can cost you up to $1,250. Remember, not all properties have a cooling off period. If you're buying a home at auction, the sale is final. And if you've made an offer prior to auction, you may be required to waive your rights to a cooling off period. And if you're buying a home in Tassie, there are no cooling off periods at all.